And can I ask you the next question? Are you ready?
Yes.
Thank you. The most pleasing five-lettered word. The most pleasing five-lettered word. Come on. Sorry, is it most pleasing? I don't think so. You say, sorry, it's not at all pleasing. The most pleasing five-lettered word? Money. Most pleasing income tax bharna padta hai na, tab pata lagta hai most pleasing hai ke. Haji? Smile. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The most pleasing five-lettered word. Smile. They say smile. It increases your face value. You know, it's not that only stocks have face value. Even your material face has a face value. Smile. It increases your face value. How many of you smile? Because you're smiling. I'll tell you a nice one. Sorry. One guy, vernacular Maharashtrian student, he was in school and teacher's teaching English. And the teacher's teaching how to count numbers. He wrote numbers on the blackboard. Sorry, I shouldn't say black, chalkboard. And on the chalkboard, after writing the words, numbers, he said, padu. This guy says, Shevanti, tu yeti, yeti nai, nai ta nai. So the teacher said, what did he say? Usne likha tha 70, 280, 89, 99. 70, 280, 89, 99. There was a Maharashtrian student studying in a vernacular school. So the teacher was teaching numbers. And he wrote on the board numbers and he said, read. He said, Shevanti, yeti tu, yeti nai, nai ta nai. There was a teacher in a Marathi medium school and he was teaching numbers. The student was reading the numbers. He said, Shevanti, yeti tu, yeti nai, nai ta nai. There was a student in school, Maharashtrian teacher, and the teacher wrote numbers on the thing, and the teacher was saying, read. So he said, Shevanti, yeti tu, yeti nai, nai ta nai. I'm telling you the same joke again, isn't it? Do you laugh on the same joke again? No. After a while, if I tell you, you'll say, kuch to gadbad hai inka. What is he saying? The same thing. He's gone in the repeat mode in a loop. What is he saying? We don't laugh on the same joke again. Why do we cry on the same problem again? Usi joke pe, hum bar bar haste nahi. Usi problem pe rote rehte hain. Nahi? We keep crying on that same issue and that same problem again and again and again. Problems will come. Issues will come. Difficulties will come. Whoever you are. Doesn't matter. It comes to me. I gave the Titanic lecture. You know, last time, 2 years back, I gave Prerna sinking lessons from the sinking of the Titanic. Some gentleman, God knows who, took one joke out of the whole talk, out of context, and circulated it on WhatsApp. And it became viral. Viral. Absolutely viral. In fact, some of the brahmachari friends of mine were looking at me in despise. I saw a few people staying with me, looking at me with disgust. What kind of a guy are you? You speak this kind of stuff? There'll always be a reason to cry. Rone ke liye hamesha karan hoga, aap pe nirbhar karta hai, aap roenge ki hasenge. It depends on you whether you want to smile or cry tears. God has a plan, an amazing plan. With all the challenges, with all the difficulties, with all the troubles that He sends our way, He has an incredible plan. None of us know what. None of us can see how. None of us can understand why. And therefore, at that point of time, all we do is cry. We can't understand why. If only we understood what the plan of Krishna is, even while going through that crisis, we would probably smile. That's why I said, please don't record any talks of mine. None of you, if your recorders are on, please do turn them off. If any of you have been recording me on your phone as a video, please do turn it off. And my humble request, please do delete it. Because people can take any damned thing out of context and circulate it. And you know how people would take it. I don't know how people would take what I say. I'm speaking to you all. You're my audience. I know you, many of you. I have a connection with all of you. So I can take a privilege to crack a joke. I can take a privilege to raise my voice. I can take the privilege to hammer a point on you by speaking strong words, because I have a relationship with all of you. But people all over the world don't, you know. So if they just get clips like that, you can imagine what happens. What a crisis it was. It was something I had said. I don't know what to do about it. I remember following one slide that someone sent me. It gave me so much relief. There was not one night that I didn't sleep. Even the day I got that clip, all through the day I had a massive anxiety in my head. If it spreads like this, what will I do? It'll bring ill repute to Srila Prabhupada. It'll bring ill repute to ISKCON. It'll bring ill repute to my guru. You can imagine. If you don't know, you don't know. If you see that clip, you will know. And while thinking like that, I tried dealing with it internally. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a beautiful slide. When followed in life, I guarantee you, life will be different. I guarantee you, if this is applied in life, we can have peaceful night's sleep. Here it is. Do you have a problem in life? No? Then why worry? Do you have a problem in life? Yes. Can you do something about it? Yes. Then why worry? Do you have a problem in life? Yes. Can you do something about it? No. Then why worry? Isn't it? Why worry? Things